Wow. First snow of the year, guys. The sun's still working on coming up. Birdies are certainly trying to stay warm. So are kitties. It's a kitty pileup. Hopefully everything pulled through okay last night. It is about 19 degrees this morning. And my boys have been driving me crazy about coming out, but I wanted to come out first. All right, let the dogs out. And the boys have been driving me crazy about coming out, so I wanted to be out here first thing this morning. Blizzard. No, it's not a blizzard, baby.
It's nice.
Where's your gloves at, guys? Came out without gloves on?
Oh man, I've already seen birds over there.
It doesn't matter. Where's your gloves?
I think I lost mine in the shop.
Oh yeah.
I think you better find them. So here we are a couple hours later. The boys have been out here doing a number. Of course the dogs love it. Good morning, it's Alicia from Providence Farmstead. We're gonna go up to the barn and milk Joe and maybe get a little footage up by the cabin. See you soon. Here we go. There's the farm, guys. And a light blanket of white. I'm not a snow fan. It's kind of pretty, but it's bitter out here and nasty. Lots of white. Hi, girls. Rosemary and JoJo. Shh. Why are you screaming? She's so loud. Egg was at home, and then he came up to the barn to get fresh milk. Is that good, Egg? Got a pocket knife in there somewhere. Hi, JoJo. You'd be like, I don't know what happened to my tool. To get it in your pocket.
It's almost there.
I'm gonna get him some grain and grab those buckets. Put the battery on charge.
It's our extra battery I use to swap out whenever the one on the goat fence isn't charged properly. I have a 20 watt solar panel and a charge controller that came with it, but after several weeks, I don't think it's charged. The solar panel's big enough where the design's poor because it's got a bar to carry it with that shades the solar panel. So periodically I swap them out.
You don't normally green the goats out in the field a whole lot, but it's really cold.
and they could be bred, so it's time to start grading them. We do give a little bit of calf manna. We found that Joe, our milk goat, has had a really hard time keeping weight on, and calf manna is the only way we've kept it on her.
She put it all in one bucket.
Yeah. Honey, they will fight.
I know they'll fight.
It sounds like we're killing something.
It's all right. The coyote call didn't work this morning. Maybe the gator will call one in.
A horrible squeak. It didn't squeak that time.
Old gator. When it gets cold, she likes to need to warm up.
Yes.
I'm getting ready for work for a few days. Nobody else seems to know you have to put gas in these to keep them going. So while it's warming up, I'll go ahead and gas it up so they shouldn't have to worry about it while I'm gone. Try to keep one of them about half full because 5 gallons is kind of heavy for Alicia and Isabel to pick up. So if I keep one half full, they've always got one that's easier for them to pick up and manipulate. So I was just trying to check and see how full they were.
Of some sort. I was gonna bring May with me, I forgot. It's like some sort of dog, doesn't it?
Yep. That goes right down the middle of the trail too.
Yeah. Missed the coyote this morning? Good, Bina? Is that good? Bina, go.
I'm gonna have to come back for the water anyway.
Yeah. Hang on, Loria. Hey, Loria! Matt, grab her.
I'm not worried about her. She'll come back in when she wants to feed.
Here, hold that.
See?
Okay, hang on, girls. I needed to be able to get the other bucket out. I can't sit this one down. There you go. Girls!
Josh! Seriously!
Tina there.
Farm comedy.
You can tell they're not used to getting grain and they're excited. Nope! Here, Loria. Loria. Here, Huckleberry. Here.
Good grief!
The chickens aren't running out. Frozen water.
The joys of the winter. And I don't think the solar panel's gonna charge all that great with snow covering it. Now it's just got ice covered. But when the sun comes up, it should hit the black and melt it off, so.
Just in case you were curious what it looked like in southern Indiana today, yeah. Cold. Looks cold and it feels cold. Yep. You think that's all it is that valve? Now warm up the valve, he says. Well, you know, I guess. I told him he was just going to have to probably fill those water buckets up in the bathtub. It's pretty normal for a homestead to have to fill their water buckets up inside this time of year, right? I'm thinking so. So he says the whole spigot is actually froze. How weird is that? He took a hose off and said nothing's coming out. I was gonna say, if it does come out, you're gonna get sprayed. Yeah. It's not coming out.
Frost-free.
Good grief. Frost-free to what? Definitely not to 19 degrees.
And we paid to have that one put in.
I know it. Not that close.
We got to scale for over.
So Matt is filling the buckets up in the bathtub, like I said. I found my ear warmer. My ears are so cold. My eyes have been running. And I've got some tea. And then we got to go back out. Told you were going to have to fill them up in the bathtub. You want farm dog, Mimi? Okay. Let's farm dog. I forgot my sunglasses this time. What are you doing, Araya?
If you bark at it, it'll make it go.
Let's go, Mae. Farm dogging.
Come on, Araya.
See how far she goes.
Dogs don't like us going so slow, but we have to in order not to spill our buckets of water.
Yeah, those hard-earned buckets of water.
One lonely flag where we got a long ways to get the blueberries out there.
Oh, no. Oh, look, Aria's all the way down there. She's getting braver again. So far, Araya is still staying with us. We're a little bit surprised. Maybe she did really want to go this morning.
Smart enough.
We got this far, and Araya turned around and hightailed it home. But at least she went for a little bit of an exercise. And May is probably hiding somewhere waiting for us. All right, chickens. Get you guys some breakfast. Yeah. Girl, get back. Back it up. Back it up. Ugh. You know, put some in the chicken thing. Pour a little bit in there. Yeah, I just don't like them too. Okay. They get the water dirty faster that way. Hi, guys. Yeah. Tick, 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 tick. Come on, tick, 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 tick.
No. Time to go to the grocery store and get some more buckets.
I was thinking about it last night while I was laying in bed.
Hey, she looks fat though.
Lacoste, you better get in there and eat. Too old to not be eating. That girl there, she's one of our oldest chickens. We have had her since, about 8 years? She's about 8 years old. Here's my girl waiting on us.
Waiting patiently.
Yep, she's a good girl.
She doesn't like the electro yet.
Nope, but she waits. She's a good girl. Unlike Araya, who ran home. I know. So Matt, think you picked a bad day to shave?
Yeah, I think so.